So hello everyone, this is Avinash and I welcome you to Studvi. Today we're gonna see what's the basic difference between a cell and a corpuscle. So the first difference is that in a cell there's a nucleus present, but in a corpuscle basically the nucleus is degenerated, as you can see in this diagram as well, because of which the shape of nucleus also gets changed, kind of biconcave, which previously used to be like, you know, biconvex, because nucleus was inside the cell. As you can see here in this diagram as well, the shape is changed in the corpuscle. And also that no cell organelles are present in corpuscle, which are there in cell, like mitochondria, Golgi bodies, etc. The last difference is that cells are basic unit, or more precisely the somatic cells are there with other cells, but in case of a corpuscle there are individually free floating cells in blood and lymph. So hope you enjoyed and learned something new today. Do share it with your friends, and if you have any doubt you can post in comments. Till then, see ya and take care.
Wait, we are now available on Spotify and other audio streaming platforms. Now you can listen us anytime while doing work or exercise. So do check it out, link is given in the description below.